I know, a long time no see. It's currently about 10:10 the PM 26th of September here in the US, Kentucky, Danville, Center College, Lexington. Tomorrow is gonna be my birthday, so I just wanna like make sure that it ain't gonna be the end of interiors and stuff, cause I have like so much going on tomorrow. I have 3 classes tomorrow, one of which I'll have a test on. Shadow tour, dancing, I have a combo to go to. But yeah, it's really good to have like a busy day. I don't want my birthday to end up in like me being in desperate mode, not having anything to do. So yeah, I'm gonna also update y'all on like my life in Center College, about like a change that has happened in the past few months. It's been very different, but for now, I'm gonna have to study for math. Okay.
2 hours later.
So, gotta keep up with the schedule, but gotta keep up with tradition. It's so hard, but that's me. I gotta do it. Okay, as y'all can see, it is 12 a.m. It is a new day. It's a September the 27th. And yeah, this badge right here is finally legal! So today it's the 27th of September, and yeah, I've just woken up, like dressed really fast so I could go and have breakfast with my friends. I'm so ready for today. You know, the weather's really cold, but you gotta make sure that you have breakfast before religion class, humanities class, and math exam. Girl, I'm gonna beat this. Okay, see y'all.
Hi, Vasaka. This is my breakfast. Very not cool at all, but prepare for exam.
Happy birthday!
Thank you, Sarah!
So, hi everyone. We went to class, even though we're like so fucking late. First class is religion. We're trying to keep it up. And hopefully the rest of the day is going to be amazing. Thank you.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
Running late for the first class. What a great day. Best birthday ever. 8 a.m. class in the morning.
Eric, today's my birthday. Today's my birthday.
It's your birthday?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just done with religion. I feel so good about myself right now because I did not fall asleep. So it's really good. So I have next class, which is humanities, which is the one that I'll never fall asleep because it's so interesting. So we'll see what's up.
It's my birthday.
Your birthday today?
Yeah.
Birthday.
Thank
your
you.
Birthday.
Yeah, it's my birthday.
Yay.
You're so annoying.
What's up? Hi. So, Lupia is an artistic person. Look at this. Come on, look at this and look at my side. Ew, ew. She made this for me this morning. I want to do a heart, but just can't. Look at that. What's up? So, this is a unicorn. I have a collection of unicorns. Unicorn, small unicorn cub. Cute. Wait.
Yo, look so bad. Yo, look so good.
Hi.
Oh my god!
We need to read it. No, no, we need a picture.
Oh, it's been a really long day for me. But yeah, I love everyone that has made this day special for me. All the songs that you guys sang in front of me, happy birthday. It was so fun. And yeah, I went to a congregation, which is a play. It's so funny. Yeah, so it really made my day. And also, my family, they held a surprise birthday party for me. That's so nice of them. So we had like a birthday cake fight for a while. But yeah, we managed to finish the birthday cake. So, and they bought me a pair of unicorn shoes, which is, oh my god, my favorite. And also, my sister, Allie, she bought me this cups. It's so cute. Oh, this is the gift from my summer dance team. They have a card for me. So that's so cute. I love gummy bears. So this one is from Center Dance Team, and this one is from my family. They're so cute. But then this one, when I wasn't going to the surprise birthday party, I tried so hard not to cry, bro. I tried so hard. Because they're like so cute. I love them so much. You're so nice people here. I wouldn't survive in Center College without them, to be honest, with my international family and other friends of mine. I love them. I love you guys so much. I love the Korean club so much. I love the film that we watch so much. Like, this is the best birthday party ever. So yeah, I am so thankful and grateful. So thankful for everything. Thank you, Mama and Papa, for having me in this world. Thank you, sister. Have fun in Australia. Thank you, all of my friends back in Vietnam. All my bros. Thank you, everyone in Center College who had greeted me with such a surprise birthday party and sing happy birthday with me. So, It's been such a blessing to have y'all in my life. I'm gonna end the vlog of today. I am so ready for the rest 3 years in Center College. Even though this year hasn't been like half yet, but yeah, we'll see. Thanks guys, and hopefully I can make more videos about college life soon. Yeah. See you soon. Bye.